afternoon. Miss Hannigan?
Yeah?
I'm Grace Farrell, private secretary to Oliver Warbucks.
The Oliver Warbucks.
The millionaire.
Oh, no, no.
The billionaire. Mr. Warbucks has decided to invite an orphan to spend the Christmas holidays at his home.
What sort of orphan did he have in mind?
Well, she should be friendly and intelligent.
Mississippi! Capital M-I, left eye, the left eye, double P-I! Mississippi!
And cheerful. Doesn't really matter. I would say 8 or 9. 10, 11. Yes, 11 would be perfect. Oh, and I almost forgot, Mr. Warbucks prefers redheaded children.
11.
Redhead?
Yeah, sorry. We don't have any orphans like that.
Now, what about this child right here?
No, Annie, you don't wanna.
Annie, would you like to spend the next 2 weeks at Mr. Warbucks' house?
I would love to!
You can have any orphan here, but not Annie.
Perhaps I should call for orphans and...
Danny, why did Annie get?
It's Annie I want.
Oh, boy!
Now, you could get her coat. I'll take her along right now.
You don't have no coat.
Get a real fine one.
Oh, boy!
Come on, Annie. Mr. Warbucks' limousine is waiting outside.
Oh, boy! I can hardly believe it!
She can hardly believe it!
Bye, kids! I'm giving up for Christmas! All right, see ya!
Bye, Annie!
And for the next 2 weeks, you'll have a swell time. Now, Cecile will pick out all your clothes.
Green is her best color. It's snow blue, I think.
Your bath is drawn by Mrs.
So, everything.
A net comes in to make your
the soap know the scent she died.
Yeah.